Taiwan has added features to its national health insurance smart card to help doctors recognize patients who are at higher risk of coronavirus. Doctors can insert the card in a reader to see if the cardholder has traveled in China, Hong Kong, or Macau since January 5th. The card also shows if the holder has had close contact with a coronavirus patient, as determined by health authorities.
Insert an NHI card and the screen will show whether the cardholder recently traveled to China, Hong Kong, or Macau. This feature launched in January to give doctors direct access to patients' travel history. The system was upgraded on Monday.
The day before the appointment, hospitals can send the list of the patients they will see the next day to the National Health Insurance Administration. We will report back to the hospital by 8 a.m. the next day and let them know which of the patients has that kind of travel history. The system will remind medical personnel to be vigilant.
As a virus precaution, the NHI system was updated on January 27th to display the travel history of patients who recently traveled to China, Hong Kong, and Macau. On January 31st, the system was updated to let clinicians access travel history and close contacts simply by entering the patient's ID number. As of Monday, a new update has allowed hospitals to access the information before patients arrive for their appointments.
If the physicians at the clinic authorize the pharmacists or nurses, people at the front desk can insert the cards in the readers to access patients' travel history.
The improved system allows health centers to make preparations before patients with potential coronavirus infections arrive at the clinic.